In the Sprocket app, customize your favorite captured memories before you print them. Here's a look at all the fun features inside the app. With your Sprocket printer set up and connected to your mobile device, launch the Sprocket app. Photobooth mode captures 4 different pictures, all in one printout. Open the camera and then tap the white box to turn on Photobooth mode. Have your 4 photo ideas ready to go. A timer appears and captures a new photo when the timer runs out. Line up your shot and then tap the circle to take a picture. Once you take the final photo, a preview display is showing the 4 photos you captured, all in one. To customize a photo you already captured, tap the photo, tap Edit, and then tap the menu. Use the editing tools to adjust the tone, brightness, and contrast of the photo. Always tap the checkmark when you're done to save your edits. Just like many other social media apps, tap the filter icon to add a filter to the photo. Another fun feature is adding borders and stickers. You can tap any border to add it to the photo, then resize and reposition it until it's just how you want it to look. If you change your mind, you can delete it too. To add more features like stickers, tap the plus icon and continue adding until your picture looks just how you want it to. If you have a specific idea in mind, you can even create your own sticker, add it to the Sprocket app, and then add it to your photo. Don't forget to tap the checkmark to save your design. Continue editing the photo with custom drawings, text, and other features, and even resize and crop your photo if you want to. Tap the checkmark 2 times when you're done editing. From the customized photo, tap the 3 dots right below it to open a special menu. Choose the number of photos you want to print and if you want the photo to print in tiles. Tile printing is a fun way to print the photo with a creative twist. Choose 1, 4, or 9 tiles and then tap the print icon. You might get a message that your photo is in the print queue. Don't worry, your photo will print once other photos are done printing. This happens when multiple phones are paired to the same sprocket and you're printing at the same time as someone else. Create your own print queue for others to join by tapping the menu icon, tapping Print Queue, and then tapping Host Shared Queue. To join a print queue already hosted, tap Join Shared Queue and then send your photos to print to the host sprocket. Keep your Sprocket app updated and check back for more features.